Leroy. I have some information about your kidnapped brother, Adam. He's been at the Artem family's estate all these years. Ask Miss Joanne Artem for more information. Miss Joanne?
Yes, please, please come in. Have some tea, dear. I haven't been living here for very long. I can tell you what I remember about the family that used to live here. Adam?
This belonged to my mother. Now it's yours. If you ever get scared, look at it and it'll help you think more clearly.
Thank you. Joanna will be angry when she finds out that you left your room. She'll punish you. No, I'm not your brother, Adam. I'm stuck here, just like you. I've given up on escaping. Is it the man in the garden house that you're looking for? Maybe he... Shh! Someone's coming! Hurry, hide!
Jonathan, here you are. Come inside, quickly. You know Miss Joanne gets upset when you leave the house. She'll be especially disappointed if that new girl sees you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, who are you? I'm Harry. I came here looking for my wife. I found her murdered and they made me their prisoner. Shh, I can hear them downstairs. They're insane. I can't take it anymore. We have to get out of here, or they'll kill us just like they killed the others. Please, help me out of here. I know a way for us to escape the estate.
I'm very disappointed in you, Mr. Ramsay. How could you lose her? I'm growing tired, Mr. Ramsay. Find our runaway guest and bring her to me. I haven't quite finished my work with her yet.
Thank you.
You made it. Let's get out of here. But be careful. Mr. Ramsey, the butler, put traps all over this place to keep people from running away.